Good morning, students. Exercise 2.47, the sum. So for first part, you take z equal to 2 plus I root 3 the whole power 10 minus 2 minus I root 3 the whole power 10. Okay, now z bar equal to 2 plus I root 3 the whole power 10 minus 2 minus I root 3 the whole power 10 the whole bar. Z1 bar, Z1 minus Z2 the whole bar equal to Z1 bar 2 plus I root 3 the whole power 10 Z1 bar minus Z2 bar I root 3 the whole power 10 bar. Z power n the whole bar equal to Z bar power n equal to 2 plus I root 3 the whole bar the whole power 10 minus 2 minus I root 3 bar the whole power 10. Now it is equal to 2 minus is 2 plus I root 3 the whole bar equal to 2 minus I root 3 the whole power 10 minus 2 plus I root 3 the whole power 10 because bar. Conjugate means changes the imaginary sign. Now you minus take outside minus of 2 plus I root 3 the whole power 10 minus 2 minus I root 3 the whole power 10 minus take outside. What is 2 plus I root 3 the whole power minus 2 minus I? It is equal to minus Z. So Z bar is equal to minus Z. Therefore Z is purely imaginary. Purely imaginary. So when Z bar equal to minus Z, Z is purely imaginary. Z bar is equal to Z real. So we want to find out the second part. So for the second part, for this second part, what we have? 19 minus 7i by 9 plus I equal to 19 minus 7i by plus 9 plus I into 9 minus I by 9 minus I. Dividing, multiplying and dividing by the conjugate of the denominator. It is equal to 19 into 9, 81. 9 into 9, 81. 9, 1, 7. Okay. 9 into 9, 81. 1, 9 is 9. 9 plus 8, 70. 171. Minus 19i. Minus 7, 9 sub. 9 sub 63. So 63i. Minus into minus plus 7. 7i. 7i square. Minus into minus plus 7i square by 9 square plus 1 square equal to 171 minus 7 I square minus 1 minus into plus minus so 171 minus 7 171 minus 7 is equal to 164 minus here it is 9 plus 3 12 1 plus 6, 7, 7 plus 1, 8, 82i divided by 81 plus 1, 81 plus 1. Okay, now it is 82, so 82 take outside, 82 into 2 minus I divided by 82, 82 to cancel 2 minus I. So 19 minus 7i by 9 plus I is equal to 2 minus I. Now come to the second part. What is the second part? The second part. Second part, 20 minus 5i by 7 minus 6i is equal to 20 minus 5i by 7 minus 6i into 7 plus 6i by 7 plus 6i, which is equal to 20 minus 7, 140 plus 20i minus 35i minus 6 minus 30i square by 7 square plus 6 square. So here plus 30 it is equal to 170. 170 plus 170 plus because I square minus 1 so plus 1 so 170. 120 minus 35, 120 minus 35, 20, 85, 85, 85i, 85i, divided by 49 plus 36. It is equal to 85 take out, sorry, 85 into 2 plus I divided by 85. 85, 85 cancel, it is 2 plus I. Now take Z equal to, let Z equal to 19 minus 7i by 9 plus I, the whole power 12, plus 20 minus 5i divided by 7 minus 6i, the whole power 12. Now it is equal to 2 minus I, the whole power 12, plus 2 plus I, the whole power 12. This is Z. So Z bar is equal to, now Z bar is equal to, what is Z bar? So Z bar equal to 2 minus I, the whole power 12, plus 2 plus I, the whole power 12, the whole bar, which is equal to 2i, 2 minus I, the whole power 12, the whole bar, plus 2 plus I, the whole power 12, the whole bar. Okay, Z1 plus Z2, the whole bar equal to Z1 bar plus Z2 bar. Now, Z power n, the whole bar equal to Z bar, the whole power n, plus 2 plus I bar, the whole power 12, equal to 2 plus I, the whole power 12, plus 2 minus I, the whole power 12. What is Z? 2 plus I, the whole power 12, 2 minus I, the whole power 12. So, it is equal to 2 minus I, the whole power 12, plus 2 plus I, the whole power 12, equal to Z. So, Z bar equal to Z. Therefore, Z is real. Z is real. Okay. So, the first part is purely imaginary, second part is real. That is exercise 2.4, 7th sum. Okay. Study well, subscribe, Mercury must go, send up.